Good folks, this is going to be a VR for Simon. BPRUK is his channel name. BPRUK. He's a well-loved and well-respected member of this community, at least from my point of view. If you haven't found his channel, do yourself a favor. I'm sure everybody's found him. He's doing like I can't remember if he's closing in on 2,000 or just hit 1,500 or what, but he's getting up there. He asked an interesting question for a giveaway. He asked, how has the YTPC personally changed you? Not, you know, oh, I think the YTPC's great because of this or that. How has it personally affected or changed who you are? I can honestly say I don't think it has changed who I am. If anything, it's been like salt. You know, it just kind of brings out the flavor. I've always been very reserved, very introspective, quiet. If anything, it's helped me to be even more reflective. I've always been a people watcher, so it's kind of fed that interest. Kind of maybe made me look at people deeper. Rather than just, you know, seeing them go by, you get to see them over and over and learn more about them. And so maybe it's helped me to try to understand people better. Helped me to become a better listener, maybe. Can't talk back. You know, my core beliefs and the things that I think about and dwell on and things like that, nothing has changed. If anything, pipe smoking has really helped me to dig deeper into that. Considered myself a pretty good judge of people. I think that's held true through the YTPC. You get a first impression of somebody off of their videos, and unless they're just being, you know, making, let's say, silly videos, but you know, trying to put on a show or something like that, you can usually tell within just a very short period of time what the person's like. Because of that, I've made some pretty good friends on here. But But anyway, I think that's my answer to that question. I don't think it has changed me. If anything, it's made what was already there better or stronger, deeper. More round, more firm, more fully packed. Definitely become more round. But anyway, Simon, thanks for your friendship. Thanks for the things you've given me, the gifts. Thanks for just being a cool guy. I really appreciate you and your channel and your point of view. And for all the rest of you out there, I don't know, there's not many, but I've seen his face. He's a handsome devil. Take care of yourself.